Hello everybody, it's me Slonky and I'm back to Minecraft Story Mode. And I just won.
It's just the winner.
Who likes explosions?
Who likes explosions? That's right, yeah you do. And that's why I'm standing up here today.
Well, you guys ready then?
Oh yeah! This'll be a
What the?
Agnes.
I cannot believe this.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh, well, that's not good.
Witherstorm.
Crap! Is that your Witherstorm? How are we? What are we? That's...
Uh-oh. People are being taken.
Oh, no!
No!
Eaten.
No!
Killed.
Stop eating my kingdom!
What? Agnes, come on!
You'll regret messing with Boomtown!
Go! Okay, just a little farther.
Wow! Someone really went bonkers with the defenses, huh?
Yeah. Oh, who goes there?
It's us. Lucas. Yes, it's me. And we're back. I'm back,
so
Axel's back.
And we brought
Magnus the Clown is back.
Fantastic. Quick, come on. You guys are never gonna believe who showed up while you were gone.
Petra.
Petra!
Hey guys, how's it going?
Petra! You made it!
It's good to see you too, big guy. And it's really good to see you, Jesse. Back there in Gabriel's bunker, it got pretty dicey.
I don't understand. How did
you escape? How did you escape?
You pulled me out of that Witherstorm's crutches, and I ran and ran and ran for the temple. If you hadn't saved me, well, I owe you everything, Jesse. I'm just glad I heard Gabriel tell me where to go.
Anyone else get away?
Yeah, did anyone else?
Any other survivors?
It's all a blur, but Witherstorm left almost nothing behind. Everything. Everyone. It's just gone. It even got Gabriel.
That's right. I can't believe it.
Wow! It's been a while since I've been here.
I never got to save them.
What is she doing here?
Call this a hunch, but do you two not like each other?
Right. I forgot to mention, Olivia went on a little expedition of her own.
And this is Olivia person. Came back with her? Did you know about this? Did Elagard put you up to
No,
this?
I did not.
I think you know a guy, and then, bam.
Olivia's a friend of mine. I didn't know that she was going off to marry Elagard. That is, gotta believe me.
Well, I certainly don't have anything to say to her.
Jesse, look, I found Elagard.
Just hang on a sec, okay? We'll figure out what's going on.
Good, you did that.
Easy now, Olivia. Let's try and play it cool. Hmm? So, who are you now? And why did you bring him with you?
My name is Jesse. And, well, really my name is Slonky, but for this, I am Jesse.
I went to Redstonia, and there were all these incredible engineers and inventors. It was a little intimidating,
that's the end. Goodbye!